Hey guys, this is Karun again. Welcome to my channel Shortcut. Today I'm going to show you how to have a library management project in just 3 easy steps. Okay, so the very first step is download the file from the link given in the description, which will be the libraryproject.rar. Okay, after downloading you will have an archive file that is libraryproject.rar. Just simply extract it like this. Okay, after extracting it you will have 3 CP files. Just normally copy them, okay, like this, and paste them into the given path. Okay, I'll show you how. Go to this PC, then go to C drive, there was C++, disk, then there was C3, then bin. Okay, just normally paste there that file. Okay, after pasting you just have to open your Tower C++. Okay, after opening Tower C++, just go to the file menu bar, open, then find there the library project which we have copied, right? Okay, after open it, then you will have a source code. Just run it from the run menu bar, and now you will have a library management system. Okay, back around, you can change your name from the code. And yes, if you find this video beneficial, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.